that's the origins of the state of Oklahoma. That's how it started. In the conquest of the American West, fearing hatred carved rivers of blood. The armies of whites like the cold northern lights crept their way across the land like a flood. Swinging axes and spades, making widows and graves, they killed Pawnee, Lakota, and Creek. Stout-hearted braves became subjects and slaves, made to march to new territory. And the prospect of a new life west brought change with it families, pulling wagons through the wilderness, but not immune to tragedy. James Butler Gray headed out on the trace with his colt and his kids and his wife. Their land was free west of Missouri, far from the squalor and strife. But a sharecropper man sets his eyes to the ground and his hands like a tool to the fire. And his mind is consumed with his work and the tune that awaits him the day he retires. And the prospect of a new life west, none could be worse than cotton fields. So they traded all for one chance to be free. Still were remnants of tribes that had once been a powerful race. And they plotted revenge and exacted it when they saw settlers move on the trace. But James Butler Gray seemed appropriate prey, and they raided his party one night. They tied up his wife, pressed his throat with a knife, and he prepared for the end of his life. And the prospect of a new life west seemed more unsure than ever then till the leader of the Indians came upon James Butler. James felt the knife pulled from his throat. Then to James Butler Gray, the chief gesture to play, and he passed him the fiddle and bow. James smiled at his wife, then he played for his life all the mournful and sweet songs of home. And the chief saw within, beneath all that white skin, was a soul that resembled his own. Lessons in humanity, 'cause the greater part of every heart is music, love, and poetry. I'd like to call my buddy Gordy Tenchi's up here to help me out with the song here. He's gonna play a little harmonica for me. Nice of you. Well, just me and a pretty little gal with dark hair sitting on the porch with Charlie Parker.